now the news. Breaking news tonight. Several children are in the hospital after a fire in Cudahy.
12 News' Christina Palladino is live at Packard and Summers. And Christina, a huge response out there tonight.
Yeah, it's winding down a little bit right now, but the mayor of Cudahy tells me that every firefighter that was available was called out to this scene here. Even off-duty firefighters who were at an award ceremony getting recognized for their bravery on the job. A family member tells me her mother, stepfather, brother, two sisters, and three young nieces were all living in the home and were there presently when the fire started. She thinks the fire may have started in one of her younger sister's bedrooms. The children range in age from 4 to 15. Several of them had to be taken to a nearby hospital for smoke inhalation. She says this is devastating right now before Christmas.
It's hard. It's really hard. I'm glad everybody's going to be okay. And yeah, I'm going to head over to the hospital here in a few minutes.
And as you can see, Red Cross teams right there assessing the situation. Heather says her family is going to be okay, but they are going to be homeless temporarily. Firefighters are still investigating the cause of the fire, but Heather did tell me smoke detectors were working, and that's why they all were able to escape, and they're going to be okay. We are live in Cudahy. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.